roundabout onto Via Salvo da Quisto, then turn right onto Residenza Alberata. In 50 meters, at the roundabout, take the first exit onto Via Alessandro Manzoni and Robert Schumann. Exit the roundabout onto Via Alessandro Manzoni. Continue on Via Alessandro Manzoni for 800 meters.
Quinn!
In 400 meters, slight left to stay on Via Alessandro Manzoni via Robert Schumann. roundabout onto Via Alessandro Manzoni. Residenza of Golfo, then turn left. Turn left, then turn left. Turn left.
That's it. Thank you.
turn right onto Via Salvo d'Acquisto. Turn right onto Via Salvo d'Acquisto. Take the first exit onto Via Francesco Sforza. Onto Via Francesco Sforza. In 400 meters, sharp right. Onto Via Francesco Sforza. To stay on Via Salvo d'Acquisto. Turn left to stay on Via Salvo d'Acquisto, then make a U-turn. At the roundabout, take the fourth exit and stay on Via Salvo d'Acquisto. Schumann. Thank you. turn right. Make a U-turn. Turn left, then turn left. Make a U-turn at Via Guglielmo Marconi, then turn right. Take a U-turn, then turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right. Turn right, then turn left. take a U-turn.